She fingers herself as she leafs through a book of nude Indian chiefs. And digits gemmed all sound like a war call, producing loud squealing and queefs.